races after the puck. Bure against Hatcher, trying to go around the defenseman. He does! He scores! Beautiful play by Pavel Bure.
The look in Bob Gainey's face says it all.
Here's a lead pass for Bure, and this one is onside. Bure walks in and tucks it home. The Panthers have the lead. Pavel Bure with his 18th goal of the year. It's 2-1 Florida.
16 seconds left on a Vancouver power play. Here come the Canucks. Ridley for Bure. Pavel Bure in for a shot. He scores!
The Russian Rocket going airborne to put it past Jamie McLennan.
Brought back in over the line. Bure looks up the middle.
He shoots and scores! What a shot by Pavel Bure!
Bure moves in on the goal. Stalenkov expecting him to pass. What an incredible shot by Pavel Bure. The defense actually played that well.
Nedved races to it. Nedved, he has Bure! Score! It's a hat trick for Pavel Bure! His first as a New York Ranger!
What a play! Can he finish?
Linden leaves it for Bure. Bure works back to the point, still controlling it, moving into the slot, trying to go to his forehand, he scores! What a great move by Pavel Bure!
Bure uses the pick from Trevor Linden and leaves the rest of the St. Louis Blues looking like a bunch of pylons. Bure was most known for his rocket-like speed, but he also had a flair for fancy stick handling, as the Edmonton Oilers found out here. Bure, little dipsy-doodle through the legs, undressing Brian Glynn, and then feeding it over to Greg Adams for the easy finish.
And it comes loose for Pavel Bure. Watch out for him. Going to go wide on Lindstrom. He gets it for a chance to score! Watch the move he makes right outside the Red Wing blue line. And when he made the move on Lindstrom to go back to the outside, Lindstrom was caught.
Pavel Bure, Niedermeyer picks him up again. Nemestikov throws a pick, and Bure is burnt loose and scores! What a goal, Pavel Bure!
The red-hot Pavel Bure, head fake outside, back inside. Again, another fake on Terreri.
Tips past Bork, and out of the zone by Baranek. Here goes Bure. Pavel Bure, shorthanded, breakaway, score!
Now we're all going to want to watch this replay.
Was it in a skate, picks it up, was it by Fabian? The replay got as big a hand from the fans here in the building as the original score.
Brown ahead for Bure. Bure going in. He scores! Pavel Bure has won it for the Vancouver Canucks. It's a triple overtime.